Yes, good morning to all of you. Myself Mahesh Pingle. In our previous lecture, we have seen frequency domain representation of AM wave. Now, in today's lecture, we are concentrating on concept of sidebands and information content in AM wave. So basically, an AM wave consists of three components: carrier component, so this one, lower sideband component, and the upper sideband component. So when we plot AM wave in frequency domain, means on x-axis there is frequency, on y-axis there is amplitude, what we observe, the three distinct components of AM wave. So while observing this particular point, what we see that the carrier component has its amplitude EC, but the lower sideband component, that is FLSB, have its amplitude MEC by 2. So what we observe that the amplitude of lower sideband component depends on the modulation index M. Similarly, when we see that the amplitude of USB, it is MEC by 2, once again what we observe that the amplitude of USB, it also depends on the modulation index. But when we observe the amplitude of carrier component, what basically we observe that the amplitude of carrier component never depends on the modulation index. So in this way, the carrier amplitude, it is independent of your modulation index. Now, while defining the frequency of FLSB, we say that the FLSB component, it is FC minus FM. Whereas, whatever the upper sideband frequency component, FUSB, it is demonstrated or denoted by FC plus FM. So, these two sidebands are created when we do the amplitude modulation of the signal. Now, there is one more interesting thing is that the information content in lower sideband and your upper sideband are same. So whatever the information available in your FLSB, the same information itself, it is available in FUSB also. So in the advanced amplitude modulation technique, we may transfer only one single sideband. So double sideband techniques are there when we transmit both sidebands. Single sideband technique is there when we transmit only a single sideband and suppress the another one. So such a kind of things we are doing in the advanced amplitude modulation technology. Why we are suppressing any one of the sideband? Because it is found that the contents of both LSB and ESB are same, and the same information it is available in your FLSB, and the same information is available in FUSB also. So this is all about the concept of sidebands and information contents in AM wave. So thank you. In our next lecture, we are concentrating on bandwidth of FLSB and FUSB, that is AM wave. So what is the bandwidth requirement of AM? We will discuss in our next lecture. Thank you. Thank you very much.